Hello, my name is Jelay Dasalia. I am 28 years old, full-time net worker at Nutribiz International Incorporation. We are engaged in wellness business. And let's talk about networking sa Pilipinas. So, bakit ba ako nag-network? So, I am an ex-OFW reaching the Philippines. I started with traditional business, and then to cut the long story short, hindi siya naging maganda. So, when I saw the networking, I fell first in love with the networking. Nakita ko yung concept tsaka yung system na 1% of my effort in a long term, 1% of my effort with multiply with 100%, 100 people, it will give you at least 100% profit pa rin. So, now, I am a pioneer of Nutribiz International, and since January, although mahirap talaga sa networking, pero wag ka lang ihinto. Kaya nga, our team brand is unstoppable. So, walang hintuan to. And now, I am very happy to announce that I am okay with Nutribiz International because yung mga pinagdaanang hirap, pinalitan talaga ng Almighty God ng mas magandang results. And bakit nga ba nag-networking? For me, is it because of the money you earn? Is it because of this money? You know, this money. You know, if you have, sabi nila, the money is the root of evil. No. The love of money is the root of evil. Bakit? Kapag sinamba mo to, ginos mo, o binigay mo lahat ng attention mo dahil lang sa money, and then greediness will come in, and then yun yung magiging problema. So why you're doing networking? Actually, ako para sa akin, I'm doing networking is not because of this money. Although, of course, this is a result of the network marketing. Kasi ito, maraming matutulungan to. I mean, yung unang-una yung family ko matutulungan ng result na nangyayari sa akin, di ba? So what else about a car, driving your first car, or driving your dream car, or owning a house? Ayun ba yung mga resulta na gusto mong mangyari sa iyo sa networking? Lahat 'yan makukuha mo basta magtuloy-tuloy ka lang, and dapat desisyonan mo na kahit anong mangyari, focus ka dun sa company na tinatrabaho mo, na hanggang makuha mo yung resulta mo. Diba? Kasi masarap talaga yung nagre-resulta. So for me, I'm doing network marketing now. The main reason why I'm doing network marketing now is para maging inspirasyon or makatulong pa. Kasi I've been for maraming storya, bankruptcy, separation, etc. Pero hindi ako huminto. I mean, habang may buhay nga, diba, may pag-asa. And nakita ko yung pag-asa sa network marketing, and dapat, kung ikaw ngayon nanonood ng YouTube ko na ito, and nasa sitwasyon ka na tingin mo uncontrollable, pero ito lang sasabihin ko sa'yo, maniwala ka lang, lahat posible. And join us, and contact me, like me on Facebook, Jelay Dasalia, or